I have kind of unfolded a very significant process still in its infancy or in its conception. But we have started the process for Kala Bhairava. So Kala Bhairava means to be able to create a possibility which is both good for the living and the dead. We are laying the foundation for the Kala Bhairava tomorrow being Amavasya or the new moon day.
In the yogic lore, the Mondays in the sacred month of Shravan are considered very significant. In an incredibly rare phenomena, after 20 years, 20th July 2020 is Somvati Amavasya, a new moon day falling on a Monday in the month of Shravan. Join us live for the foundation stone ceremony of Kal Bhairava at Isha Yoga Center.
Shambho, Shambho, Mahadevaya. Yoga, Yogeshwaraya. Bhuta, Bhuta, Bhuteshwaraya. Shivaraya Shiva Shiva Sarveshwaraya Shambho Shambho Mahadevaya Yogeshwaraya Bhuta Bhuta Bhuteshwaraya Kala Kala Kaleshwaraya Shiva Shiva Sarveshwaraya Shambho, Shambho, Mahadevaya. Yoga, Yoga, Yogeshwaraya. Bhuta, Bhuta, Bhute. Shwaraya Kala Kala Kaleshwaraya Shiva Shiva Sarveshwaraya Shambho Shambho Mahadevaya Yoga Yoga Yogeshwaraya Bhuta Bhuta Bhuteshwaraya Kaleshwaraya Shiva Shiva Sarveshwaraya Sarveshwaraya Shambho Shambho Mahadevaya Yoga Yoga Yogeshwaraya Bhuta Bhuta Bhuteshwaraya Kala Kala Kaleshwaraya Shiva Shiva Sarveshwaraya Shambho 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 Mahadeva. Maheshwara. On this day, of the month of Shravana, the Somavati Amavasya, a rare and auspicious happening. In this solar phase is an ideal time to establish an energy and a force like Kala Bhairava. Well, what does Kala Bhairava mean and why? Kala means both time and space. Time and space being the two fundamental aspects of our very existence. Only to what extent, either consciously or unconsciously, one has a certain amount of access and mastery over these two elements will determine how profound and how impactful a life that one is. The establishment of this Kala Bhairava Mantapam, for which we are laying the foundation stone today, the purpose now is to serve both the living and the dead. When I say living and the dead, the effervescence of vigor, that is life, and the profound stillness, that is death, between these two dimensions within us, as both these two dimensions live within us, there is a space. It is to find this space, it is to establish us, to establish ourselves in this space, that is vital for one who want to be about time and space, to able to live life in a profound manner with an impactful existence in the world. Well, we have established the Virya Bindu for the development of this powerful deity of Kala Bhairava at the Isha Yoga Center. On 18th of July 2020, and this entire process will be complete in 4,356 days, which is a complete solar cycle, and it will culminate on the 21st of June 2032. But the deity as a living process, we should be able to complete this in a maximum of 6 to 8 months. And the construction of the mantapam will happen well before that. In this process, it involves a certain dimension of a very powerful viryam, which means the fundamental vigor of life. Well, establishing this as a means for both living and dead to find what is of utmost importance for us existentially, beyond social needs, beyond psychological needs, what is most vital for human existence, that's what it is about. And also, the entire process of creating this Tirtha Kshetram is largely complete. We have established a very powerful Tirtha Kshetram here at Isha Yoga Center in Coimbatore, a complete spiritual process and life process. The necessary consecrations and energy establishments have happened for this generation and for the future of mankind. So Kalabhairava is also the Kshetrapala, or the protector of the Kshetra. Protecting the Kshetra in energetically is a very important part. So in many ways, Kalabhairava, or the completion of Kalabhairava consecration, will in many ways complete the consecration processes that have been happening for over 25 years now at the Isha Yoga Center. Well, I have taken this up at this stage in my life. This will be very arduous for me energetically, need a certain level of focus, and to develop this virya bindu into an overflowing vigor in the form of the deity. All of you, be with me, support me in making this happen. I would like many of you to be involved in this process. Let us see what opportunities and what possibilities we can create, especially at a time like this, when there is a pandemic and mortality blatantly hanging in our face. Kalabhairava is very relevant and meaningful, because the foil of life is death. One who rejects one will also reject the other unknowingly. So it's very important to understand life dances upon the stage of death. May your dance continue with utmost vigor, and also when it is time, let us know how to pass with a very profound experience of transition.
आरात्रिकं समर्पयामि श्री गुरुचरणकमलेभ्यो नमः। आचमनीयं समर्पयामि श्री गुरुचरणकमलेभ्यो नमः। पुष्पांजलिं
गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुसाक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। अखण्डमण्डलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं tat padam darshitam yena tasmai shri gurave namaha shri brahmanandam paramasukhadam kevaram jnanamurtim vishvaditam gagana sadrisham tatvamasyadilaksham ekam nityam vimalam achalam sarvadhi sakshibhutam bhavatitam trigunarahitam sadgurum tam namami ajnanatimirandasya jnananjanashalakaya chakshurunmilitam yena tasmai shri gurave namaha
pushpanjalim samarpayami shri guru charana kamalebhyo namaha
Bye. Shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava Shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
Shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya Shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
Avidyatami mam jivadara panchai Avipsati bhutani dehavashesham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kaloski vai bhairava shiva kala kaloski vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
samadharma sakshi mama jivanasya yate pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
suvi vacha rupada samasti piti suyoge pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
samashte abhimam chitayam smashane susitto jasti karoti pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
chalannasti vayu chalannasti jiva mama hrutspandane karoti pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
parityatami mam Avipsati bhutani devavashesham Karoti pratiksham, karoti pratiksham Shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava Shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
Shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya Shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
suvi vacha rupada homa suviti pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
samashte abhimam chitayam smashane susitto jasti pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai
pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
paryantam imam jivadvara panche avipsati bhutani dehavasesham karoti pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
samagarma sakshi mama jivanasya niyate ma param vastavam bho karoti pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava
shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya shiva kala kalaya vai bhairavaya
sudhivacha rupa tamo vastu piti suyoge tena nayate purnata karoti pratiksham karoti pratiksham shiva kala kalosti vai bhairava shiva kala kalosti